Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
Your time.
Call the weak.
Call the herd.
No, 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 don't.
Only you could make this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you. Hey, only you could have gotten this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Ronnie Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Yeah.
chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. And save us all this trouble. You're tougher than I thought. Look, killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Please subscribe, share and like my channel and also press bell icon.
We know what happens to the weak. Again. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Keep hunting.
Please subscribe, share and like my channel and also press bell icon.
Thank you.
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Deputy, you might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out some new gear.